Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. And this must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. Two high-profile, high-caliber teams. This is a welcome event for all these supporters.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high-caliber meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction, and hopefully the style of contest.
So it's away we go then. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Yeah, Romelu Lukaku, his physical characteristics are very impressive. They're always...
Lukaku! Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Lindelof knocks it away. Hudson-Odoi. Lukaku. And it's hoisted clear. Kovacic. Saul. It's Lukaku! Bruno Fernandes gets it away. Good challenge, he just stood firm. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Rashford. Goes to finish! He's missed, but not by that far.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Christensen drives it forward. Rudiger. Kovacic. Hoists it forward. Kovacic goes looking.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Maguire gets it forward. Rudiger, Saul, Hudson-Odoi, Saul, and it's played forward, Ziyech, Kovacic, Hudson-Odoi, and here's Lukaku.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Rudiger, Saul,
Hudson-Odoi.
Now it's Lukaku. Lukaku! That's gone a long way up and away. Christensen,
Kovacic,
Saul.
And here's Lukaku. And it's Ziyech.
Plays it out to the wing.
Oh, really good feet from him.
Ziyech. Played into the middle. Cleared away.
Here comes another cross.
Has a hit! Saul.
Chance to shoot. Hits one!
Massive goal!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example. Oh, it's a keeper's nightmare, Peter. He just couldn't pick up on it until it was way too late, having so many bodies in front of him.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Forward it goes.
Kovacic.
Christensen plays it forward. Out to the left it goes. Gets away from his opponent. Great leap! Oh, the ball's come loose! Gone out for a throw-in. Maguire drives it towards the front. Rudiger.
Kovacic.
Rudiger,
Kovacic,
Thiago Silva, looking to hit the front line, he's made sure that that won't get through, Maguire tries to get it forward quickly, good idea, just poorly executed, and here's Ziyech,
Lukaku
with a long pass.
Lindelof
sends it forward. Thiago Silva.
Quarter of an hour played.
Christensen drives it forward. Saul. And here's Lukaku. And here's Ziyech.
Keeper has beaten it away.
Chelsea have been pretty good.
Goes for goal! That was mighty close.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Hoists it forward, and here's Lukaku.
With Ziyech!
Bruno Fernandes.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Well, no question as to who's winning the battle in midfield at the moment. Some very impressive pressing in place here.
Saul. Ronaldo spreads it towards the left. Now a chance to break. Lindelof to play it forward. Rudiger was not to be moved. Thiago Silva. Finds himself eased off the ball. Defenders on the back foot. And it's Ziyech. Now it's Lukaku. And it's played forward. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Rudiger gets into the right position to intercept. Van de Beek tried to play it through.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Kovacic has created one goal already. And here's Ziyech. Now the counter.
Sancho.
Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Rudiger. Thiago Silva. Marcos Alonso. Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. Saul. Played back in. Saul. Ziyech, and the shot!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Maguire played in with accuracy. And it's been taken straight back.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Defending, but that'll do. Kovacic, and here's Lukaku! It's broken loose. Marcos Alonso, massive leap!
I just couldn't turn it in.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Christensen goes looking. And here's Lukaku.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
Well, that had to be more accurate. Bruno Fernandes. Rudiger. Rudiger plays it forward. Marcos Alonso.
Hudson-Odoi.
McTominay with a definite foul there.
And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
Maguire can get it clear. Forward it goes. Out to the right. Sancho provides an outlet. Christensen attempts a clearance. Tries to get it clear. And it's played forward. Hudson-Odoi plays it towards the front. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Marcos Alonso. And it's Ziyech. And here's Lukaku. Over to the left. That's found its target. Towering header! Harmlessly behind. Accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Kovacic. Christensen. Christensen goes looking. Saul. Cristiano Ronaldo. Marcos Alonso. Ziyech. Out towards the flank. Approaching half time and still behind. Can they make something happen now? It's Lukaku! It is a good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a needle the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, oh, you've got him, no, you don't. Brilliant.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Things starting to look very comfortable.
That second goal has such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Rudiger. Rashford with a delicate ball. Defending of the desperate variety. Kovacic, Marcos Alonso, played out to the right, good take and he's had a look, Kovacic floats one over, Ziyech, up to meet it, oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
I have to commend the wing plate, but I have to condemn the defending, they've got to stop the cross.
Oh, real danger here. And that's been well dealt with. McTominay. Rashford. Certain amount of room for debate here, but a goal kick's been given.
Saul plays it forward.
Hudson-Odoi.
Oh, that's neat.
And it's Saul. Marcos Alonso.
Oh, that is lovely footwork.
Saul.
Maguire with the clearance.
Now it's Saul! And it's Marcos Alonso. Kovacic. And here's Lukaku.
Now can he finish?
Looking to break out here.
Van de Beek. McTominay.
And here's Rashford.
McTominay.
Alex Telles.
Hits one!
Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Bruno Fernandes usually is so good from that range, he didn't quite connect as he can though.
Christensen drives it forward. Hoists it forward.
And out to safety.
Christensen. Thiago Silva. Saul.
And we hit half time. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Look, before they might get too carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game, they can't afford to slip up and concede.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Cristiano Ronaldo is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Couldn't get hold of it.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
And he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
And it's Marcos Alonso. And here's Lukaku.
Lukaku! Keeper barely had to move.
Look, that makes it easier for the keeper when he doesn't even have to move his feet.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Lindelof
tries to get it forward quickly. Hudson-Odoi.
And Ziyech!
Well, that is rather wayward. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And it's Saul. Lukaku already with two goals under his belt. Lovely bit of skill. Looking for a decent ball in. And it's Marcos Alonso. Kovacic with the cross. That's not going far. Hoists it forward. Rashford goes on a charge down the left. Rashford. Could cross it here. And that has been cleared. Kovacic. Marcos Alonso. Rudiger. McTominay. And again, they run up against stubborn defending. Lukaku. And here's Lukaku. With Ziyech. Played in again.
Gets up to head it!
Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Lukaku certainly could have and should have made more of that.
McTominay. Christensen does well there, alert.
Ziyech.
Out to the left it goes. There will be a throw-in. And it's Saul. Hudson-Odoi. That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, as tests go, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Hudson-Odoi. Goes for goal! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
So, shapes to shoot! Lindelof knocks it away. Maguire with a searching ball. Christensen. Hudson-Odoi gets into a dangerous position.
Ziyech.
And it's Marcos Alonso going through.
that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Hudson-Odoi. Saul.
We've got to see a real determination and purpose now if this deficit is to be recovered. No holding back and being patient about this challenge. It's time to roll the sleeves up and go for it.
Referee's given a throw. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. He's had that put and the finish!
Good effort, he got plenty on that.
Marcus Alonso brilliantly took control of that, which was exactly what the situation required. Chelsea really have been alive to interceptions and picking off any loose balls.
Marcos Alonso. Kovacic. Thiago Silva. Rudiger. Forward it goes. McTominay tries lifting it over. Marcos Alonso. And it's Ziyech. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Wan-Bissaka drives it forward. Good clearance and very necessary. And that's been won straight back. Alex Telles. And it's played forward. Nicely controlled. Alex Telles plays it in.
It was always going to be the keeper's.
And he has been fouled there. Now it's Lukaku. Now it's Lukaku. Ziyech. And here's Ziyech.
Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Shapes to shoot. Away from immediate danger. And the counter is on.
And it's Rashford.
Defence has got rid of that.
Marcos Alonso. Ziyech.
Hudson-Odoi. Christensen. Christensen goes looking.
Gets the better of his man. He's gone for it! They are rampant! And they are cruising away!
Whose goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just hasn't stopped working.
3 without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Ronaldo desperately wants to get on the end of this. Thiago Silva. Rudiger. Saul. Christensen with the crossfield ball. And it's Lukaku. Lukaku, good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Lukaku. Wan-Bissaka plays it forward. Rudiger. Hudson-Odoi. Whipped in. And he just whacks it away. And it's Ziyech. And here's Lukaku. It's a...
tries a shot!
It goes to show he is human after all.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Ronaldo needed to come up with a better ball.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
Christensen tries to locate someone up front. He's through the middle. Oh, that's nice. Has a goal! And it's Marcos Alonso. And here's Ziyech. Ziyech. Made in by Ziyech. Cleared without complication. Shoots! And he should have made it 4. Played it short. Up to meet it! Arrived on cue, but fluffed his line.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Throw in. Lukaku. Lukaku gets it out to the wing. Hudson-Odoi, with Ziyech. A real chance to break. Thiago Silva. Saul. And it's Lukaku. Lukaku plays it out to the flank. Beautifully done. Come loose. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Sancho spreads it towards the left. Now that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. And he is going into that little black book.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
Way.
Marcos Alonso. Thiago Silva
tries to get it forward quickly.
Kovacic. Saul. Saul drives it forward. That is terrific skill. McTominay goes direct to the front line. Thiago Silva.
This game seems as if it's going to go beyond a rescue point, so they need a goal and fast just to raise spirits and at least give their fans something to cheer.
Van de Beek battles. No question, that's a foul. Sancho. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Out to the right. Cristiano Ronaldo into the box. And if you get that clear, ball's loose. Who's getting there? Cristiano Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes. Saul gets it back.
Bruno Fernandes really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Bruno Fernandes looks to bypass the midfield. Rudiger does well to read it and intercepts. Alex Telles goes looking. Lukaku. This is promising. He's got it on the right now. What's on? Pulisic. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes plays it out to the wing.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
And it's Lukaku. Bruno Fernandes. Now it's Lukaku. Maguire. Ronaldo gets into a dangerous position. Gets it back. Rudiger. Hoists it forward. Now it's Lukaku. Ziyech. For a keeper. Chelsea making another change here.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Maguire with the clearance. We get a throw in. Bruno Fernandes. Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Goes long. And that has been clubbed away. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Kovacic. Saul. Christensen. Pulisic. Kovacic. Marcos Alonso. And here's Lukaku. It's got through to him. Werner. Real chance! That is the last effort of the game. Now, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story. They were outclassed in every possible way. Your reflections then, Jim?
I suppose they might admit to not having the best 90 minutes of possession with the ball, but they were harried continually by a team that seemed to want it that bit more.
So that's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and good afternoon all.
gets things running. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Yeah, Romelu Lukaku, his physical characteristics are very impressive. They're always likely to attract the most attention, of course, but for me, it's not just that he's big and he's quick, it's his willingness to go direct with the ball at his feet, to take his man on, be brave and just head for goal. That's what makes him quite lethal.
Yeah, the easiest way to make a difference is to score, so no argument there. Beautifully done. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Yeah, he's fouled him there.
Ziyech, Marcos Alonso.
Big chance! It's a great exchange.
They use the 1-2 to great effect and working their way through the middle then. A little more luck though and they may have been celebrating.
It's Marcos Alonso.
Ziyech.
He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away.
Ziyech, and it's Marcos Alonso.
Rashford tries to get it forward quickly. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Looking for a decent ball in. Van der Beek. This is promising. He's gone for it! Hoists it forward. Kepa can claim that.
Hudson-Odoi. Christensen.
Saul.
Rudiger.
Forward it goes.
Bruno Fernandes.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Thiago Silva.
Christensen. Hudson-Odoi.
That'll be a throw. Hudson-Odoi. Chance to play it in. Up to meet it! He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
I have to commend the wing plate, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Rashford.
Christensen.
Thiago Silva.
Christensen
switches it towards the other side. Marcos Alonso plays it forward. Maguire drives it forward.
McTominay,
and it's played forward.
Rudiger knocks it away.
Try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area.
Plays it out to the flank.
Hudson-Odoi
takes aim with a cross.
Sancho.
Lindelof drives it towards the front.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Cleared without complication.
McTominay.
Bruno Fernandes.
Played out to the right.
I wonder what you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game.
Well, neither side has really grabbed the initiative, I would say. Both must have come in with a view of not making any early mistakes. So we're seeing some conservatism here.
And here's Lukaku. Lukaku!
Oh, that was no routine save.
Lukaku sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
And it's Kovacic. This is gone, that's a foul.
It's not taking him long,
and that's going to be a booking.
Well, the players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Kovacic. And he tries a shot!
Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Van de Beek gets it away. And it's Ziyech. And that's been lever clear.
Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do.
Ziyech.
Hudson-Odoi.
Good challenge, stood up well against his man.
Rudiger.
Hudson-Odoi.
If you have just joined us, well, you've missed no goals. Lukaku pushes to get on the end of it.
And that's been well dealt with.
Chelsea get it back again. And it's Marcos Alonso.
Gets away from his opponent. Aimed in towards the centre. Shoots!
Mitsayak.
Wan-Bissaka goes looking. Christensen. Hudson-Odoi.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Lindelof manages to locate someone up front. Saul. Rudiger. And it's played forward. Maguire. McTominay drives it forward. Keeper sends it forward. Just brushed off the ball there. Bruno Fernandes. Forward it goes. McTominay. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Now it's Lukaku. Good idea, just poorly executed. Wan-Bissaka looks to bypass the midfield. Thiago Silva brings it over to the other flank. Hudson-Odoi. And it's Lukaku. Out to the right. And he's cut it out. De Gea sends that a long way. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Ziyech. He's had a go!
Well, even for him, that may have been a touch ambitious.
And it's Marcos Alonso. And here's Lukaku. And he's away. It's Lukaku! And he comes up trumps again.
Oh, that's a stunning save. I mean, his reflexes were incredible then. That's as good a save as you'll see.
Played it short. Marcos, great leap!
Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Thiago Silva gets it back.
Van der Beek. And he's going long. And it's got through.
And it's Ziyech. Marcos Alonso tries to switch the play. Hit into the middle, and a header!
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Rudiger. Kovacic. Ziyech.
Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Thiago Silva. Over to the left. Lukaku tried to play it through.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Kovacic. Saul plays it forward. That's surely a foul, free kick.
Towering header! He can pounce on that.
And he heaves it forward.
Chelsea really are almost trying to pass the ball through a brick wall at the moment. You can see the sense of anxiety has now shifted to the stands.
Here it comes. Ziyech. Made in by Ziyech. And out to safety. Kovacic. And here's Ziyech. Shapes to shoot.
Oh, I like the little feint he came up with to produce the effort. Very, very tidy.
Maguire played in with accuracy. Well, that's where he wants it. Saul. That's a terrific surge down the right. Whipped in. And he's there to clear it. Lovely bit of skill. Hoists it forward. And here's the chance to counter. Ronaldo tries to get it forward quickly. Christensen. Thiago Silva hoists it forward. And if anyone is going to break the deadlock, now would be a good time. Alex Telles, and it's Lukaku. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Defence has got rid of that. Here's Lukaku.
Lukaku really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Plays it out to the flank. Timely intervention. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
That was just poor decision making and a weak execution.
Kovacic. Marcos Alonso, Kovacic, Lukaku desperately wants to get on the end of this, Lukaku spreads it towards the left, lovely feet, Saul, oh, it's Lukaku, and he's done it!
Well, players of his stature just live for moments like that. Another really important contribution as we near half-time, and it can make such an impact on each mindset. Chelsea produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch, and importantly, it is a strong end product.
Chelsea take the lead.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
And it's Lukaku.
Hudson-Odoi.
That's not going to make it. He hits it! A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
Saul. Ziyech. Kovacic. Ziyech. Hudson-Odoi. Kovacic. Ziyech. And again, they run up against stubborn defending. Kovacic. The first half is done. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
It's a dressing room that needs rousing at half-time, because in truth, they've not really been at it so far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
That's the start of another 45 minutes. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. Lukaku needed to come up with a better ball.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Saul. Christensen. Hudson-Odoi. Christensen. And it's Lukaku.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Maguire drives it forward. Kovacic. Rudiger. Rudiger plays it forward. Hudson-Odoi. Marcos Alonso. It's Ziyech. And it's played forward. Well, they can break here. And it's Marcos Alonso. Marcos Alonso. Kovacic. Marcos Alonso. And here's Ziyech.
Well, Red, he sorted that out.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter. Once he got into that position, it's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
Looking to get within range.
Hudson-Odoi's cross.
And they've been caught out here. Surely.
It's one!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
going after it. Saul.
He's had a shot!
Oh, that is very close.
Ah, that's a great effort. There was very little backlift to indicate what was coming.
Hudson-Odoi. Oh, that's nice.
Played out to the right.
Keeps everyone guessing.
Gets up to head it!
Good delivery, but no joy.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Christensen.
Marcos Alonso.
Christensen. Christensen goes looking.
Saul.
He does have an assist to his name.
Marcos Alonso. And here's Ziyech.
Deflected behind for a corner kick.
Been cleared.
He's making good use of his strength there.
Massive leap!
No, he's got that completely wrong.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
Saul.
Forward it goes.
Hudson-Odoi.
Down by a goal, needing to go up a gear. That's how it looks here.
Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Marcos Alonso. Kovacic plays it forward.
I think that's a goal kick.
Yes, the referee concurs.
Surely,
he's gone for it.
Well, that's caused a worry or two.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Goes direct to the front line. Done very well to intervene.
Kepa
gets it upfield.
Wan-Bissaka.
Maguire with a searching ball.
Christensen
hoists it forward.
Now it's Lukaku.
Lindelof drives it forward. And here's Rashford.
A really good feat.
Rashford.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Oh,
this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Just has to be done.
He's put his range wrong there. Hudson-Odoi. And it's played forward. They get a throw in.
Chelsea clearly seem to have lost their passing accuracy, something they're obviously going to have to fix pretty quickly now.
Rudiger goes looking. Well, that's where he wants it. Maguire. That's been drilled forward. Saul. Rudiger tries to get it forward quickly. Bruno Fernandes. And once more they can't get through. Sancho. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Kovacic battles to win it back. Christensen plays it forward. Christensen drives it forward. Keeper's got good distance on that. Christensen. Marcos Alonso. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, at the moment, their chances of getting back in contention look slim. They're not exerting enough pressure. Simple as that.
And here's Lukaku.
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, the work rate to win the ball back was fantastic, and it set up the opportunity. That's great effort.
Rashford. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Kepa deals with it effortlessly.
Marcos Alonso, Ziyech, hoists it forward. Lindelof. Lindelof goes looking. Maguire. Forward it goes. Van de Beek, great strength, too strong for his opponent. Now it's Lukaku, now it's Lukaku. And it's Ziyech. Marcos Alonso.
Gorgeous control there.
Kovacic. It has got... Saul! Oh, real...
And the finish! Ditch defending, but that'll do.
And here's Ziyech, and that has been clubbed away. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Thiago Silva. Kovacic. And it's Marcos Alonso. Marcos Alonso clips one through.
Chance! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Defending of the desperate variety. Rashford plays it out to the wing. Van de Beek. Kovacic gets his foot in there. Looks to thread it through.
Hits one!
Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
It was such a clever idea to lift it into his path.
Knocks it away.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Up towards the front line. Cleared away.
Bruno Fernandes
plays a clever pass. Has a look and plays it in.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Zayek. Thiago Silva.
Oh, good interception.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Floats one over.
Chelsea are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
And it's played forward. Christensen tries to clear.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Oh, shooting chance!
This could spell...
It's Lukaku!
Oh, and that should have been two.
Lukaku was totally aware of how that chance could have impacted on the game, and that should have gone in.
Chelsea have it back and they can go again. Marcos Alonso. And it's Marcos Alonso.
This is good ball retention and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing.
Hudson-Odoi.
Well, if something's going to happen, it's going to have to happen now.
All they need is one big chance, and it may do the trick.
Nicely controlled. Zayac.
Marcos Alonso.
Going for goal! Should have put that one away.
Back into the middle, looking for space out wide.
Rudiger gets rid without sophistication.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next?
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Rudiger. The final 5 minutes.
Chelsea probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And the ball's come out! A really good feat from him.
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Zayac
has a hit!
That is some save from De Gea!
Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that.
Shapes to shoot!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Chelsea are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now.
Now it's Lukaku. Pulisic. Has he picked him out?
Gets wrestled off the ball.
Chelsea can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
Well played, he saw that coming.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
It is now or never. Time is against them. Played into the middle.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation. And it needs to be any time now, really.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Out to the left it goes. Ball swung it.
Real chance!
Oh, good delivery, almost the perfect outcome.
It's good delivery, though. Clearly trying to draw the goalkeeper into an area he doesn't want to come.
Hoists it forward.
Saul, Rudiger.
Rudiger goes looking. Marcos Alonso
has got himself a free kick.
Forward it goes,
and the referee brings it to a close. One goal settled it, a tense and exciting game that just got away. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
It's just a bad day at the office, Peter. They look below par in all areas, and it has to be cause for genuine worry.
Well, before we go, many thanks to Jim Beglin for his input, and from us both, good afternoon.
So it's away we go then.
Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Yeah, Romelu Lukaku, his physical characteristics are very impressive. They're always likely to attract the most attention, of course, but for me, it's not just that he's big and he's quick, it's his willingness to go direct with the ball at his feet, to take his man on, be brave and just head for goal. That's what makes him quite lethal.
Hard to disagree with that. It is the sort of situation he thrives in.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Good clearance and very necessary.
Van der Beek.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Zayek. Marcos Alonso.
Hudson-Odoi.
It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going. Throw in.
McTominay goes looking.
Thiago Silva.
Hudson-Odoi.
Zayek.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo dashing forward at pace. That's clear cut, it's a free kick.
Thiago Silva. Kovacic. Kovacic gets it forward.
That's great strength on the ball. Nicely controlled.
And it's Saul.
He's had a... It's Lukaku!
McTominay.
Well, that's where he wants it. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger.
Kovacic,
Hudson-Odoi,
and here's Lukaku,
Hudson-Odoi! And now they can launch a counter.
And it's Lukaku.
And here's Lukaku. And the finish! Just off target.
And it's been taken short. Marcos Alonso
pops it into the area.
Hudson-Odoi.
Hudson-Odoi! And the ball's come out. That's gone a long way up and away.
Sancho
did really well to intervene and
Ronaldo is fouled.
Chelsea have a free kick.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Marcos Alonso plays it in.
It's broken loose.
McTominay gets it away. Saul had a shot. Lukaku gets it back. He's tried one. Had everyone off their seats.
Hudson-Odoi probably tried a bit too hard then. He should have relied on technique as opposed to power.
Van de Beek spreads it towards the left. Keeper sends it forward. And it's Lukaku. Gets wrestled off the ball. Outside's a bit too casual in possession. Could try cutting inside here. Deflected behind for a corner kick. They've played it short. With Ziyech. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Done very well to intervene. Lukaku. Lobs it in gently. Lindelof gets it away. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Gets away from his opponent. Cleared away. McTominay. Lindelof tries to get it forward quickly. Forward it goes. With Ziyech. Finds himself eased off the ball. It's Rashford. Now, try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. Rudiger. Christensen. If you have just joined us, well, you've missed no goals. Christensen. Kovacic. Hudson-Odoi. Marcos Alonso, Kovacic, Hudson-Odoi, Saul. It's a fabulous position. Oh, the ball's come loose. Oh, sweet feet. Saul. He's had a shot. Alex Telles plays it forward. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Rashford. That is good defending. It's been repelled. Van de Beek. A real chance of it's Cristiano Ronaldo! Kovacic. Moves it over to the other flank. Back into the middle. Sancho. Lukaku. Lukaku! And for a moment, time stood still. Lukaku. Hudson-Odoi. Lukaku shoots!
Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Saul. Rudiger. Quick ball forward. Lukaku
desperately wants to get on the end of this.
Lindelof. Alex Telles. Alex Telles drives it forward. Christensen. Saul. Marcos Alonso. Kovacic.
Zayek.
Kovacic. Marcos Alonso. And here's Zayek. Played in by Zayek.
And he's there to clear it.
It's Lukaku!
And he's there to make a great save.
Lukaku really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Away from immediate danger.
Christensen.
Hoists it forward.
What a throw in.
Hudson-Odoi, McTominay cuts it out. Has he found his man?
Rudiger. Kovacic. Christensen. Hudson-Odoi. Kovacic.
And it's Marcos Alonso.
The shot!
Zayek really just wasn't quick enough then. Well, his thinking certainly wasn't. Didn't make use of what I felt were some very good options.
And it's played forward. Rudiger,
and it's been given away.
Thiago Silva positions himself well and cuts it out. Saul.
Thiago Silva.
Kovacic. Saul. Thiago Silva switches it towards the other side.
Hudson-Odoi.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
McTominay.
Lindelof. Alex Telles. Lindelof.
Looks to bypass the midfield.
Van de Beek drives it forward.
Defending of the desperate variety.
And it's Marcos Alonso. And here's Lukaku.
Kovacic!
A real chance and a real let-off.
Chelsea know they can rely on the counter, and they've just expressed a warning.
Questions were asked, but he's given the answers.
Lukaku. Kovacic goes looking.
De Gea catches it safely.
Referee has just said play on.
Van de Beek.
Forward it goes.
Thiago Silva
battles to win it back.
Thiago Silva.
Hudson-Odoi. Hudson-Odoi. Still, rather frustratingly, it is 0-0.
Keeps everyone guessing.
Tries to get it clear.
Lukaku has a go! This could fall anywhere.
McTominay can hoist it clear. Kovacic.
Ziyech.
And here's Lukaku. Kovacic. Saul. And here's Lukaku.
It's Lukaku! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
And it's been taken short. And it's Marcos Alonso.
Oh, really good feet from him.
Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. It's got through.
Oh, that's nice.
Bruno Fernandes, Rashford.
Towering header!
Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Well, he certainly got to the ball well enough, but the rest didn't quite come off him.
Christensen plays it forward. Hoists it forward. Marcos Alonso. Kovacic tries to switch the play. Hudson-Odoi. Hudson-Odoi looking up to see who wants it.
Great challenge, time to perfection.
Goes direct to the front line. Oh, good interception. Thiago Silva. Christensen. And it's played forward. Sancho goes looking,
goes for goal! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Hudson-Odoi plays it forward. Towards the front line. Bruno Fernandes. Rashford. He gets past his man.
He's gone for it!
Marcos. The first half is done. So another team has broken through. But certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now. But still goalless. So there was the first half.
What an end to the half, Peter. A lot of the best action of the half coming at the very end, and I get the feeling the second half may well start in similar fashion, as we'd love to see this momentum maintained. So I'm looking forward to what's to come.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time.
Here we go again.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Deflected over the goal line for a corner.
Gets up to head it!
What a wonderful goal!
Well, that's what the top players do. The ability to seize the initiative at crucial times in the game. And now this second half has a completely different outlook.
A wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
A 1-0 lead established.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out, and it's paid off here.
Hudson-Odoi.
Rashford.
A real chance to break. Rashford. Lovely bit of skill.
And it's Alex Telles.
Rashford. Whipped in. Point blank header. No, he didn't quite meet it right.
Marcos Alonso.
Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it.
Van de Beek.
Forward it goes.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Conte.
Thiago Silva.
Conte.
Rudiger tries to get it forward quickly. That's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. It's a loose ball.
And it's Marcos Alonso.
Great leap! In for the follow-up!
Played it short.
And it's Mock.
Hits one!
And it's been taken short. A chance to play it in. Ziyech. They'd invite Ziyech. Managed to get it away.
Hudson-Odoi.
And here's Lukaku! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Lovely control. He made it stick with an excellent touch.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Christensen drives it forward. Hudson-Odoi.
Now it's Lukaku. He's got away. And it's played forward. Defenders on the back foot.
Wan-Bissaka. Wan-Bissaka plays it forward.
Saul.
Conte.
It's gone for a throw-in. Marcos Alonso.
Everything they would have spoken about in that dressing room during the break has a greater chance of happening thanks to the early goal. It's the perfect platform now to go on and try to win it.
Oh, that's neat. So who's he picking out?
Keeper has beaten it away.
McTominay knocks it away.
Hudson-Odoi,
Conte,
and here's Lukaku, hoists it forward,
and it's Cristiano Ronaldo,
and he's on his way!